So, without wasting our time, let's start to install Flutter. And one thing, you need lots of patience to install Flutter. So, our first step is to download required files. Go to the official website of Flutter and download the bundle Flutter SDK. Once you finished downloading, extract the file in c:/scr/flutter. After that, go to the search bar and search Edit Environment Variables for your account. In that, select Path. Here, you need to paste the location of Flutter folder we were extracted. After that, you need to install Git. Once you download, install it. After that, go to the command prompt and type Flutter Doctor. It will take some time. Once it completed analyzing, you will see a bunch of things that shows we didn't install the required files. So, we are going to install Android Studio as the next step. All the links in the description below. Thank you. Once you download it, now again go to the command prompt and type Flutter Doctor. Again, it found lots of issues. As per Flutter Doctor said, we need to install Flutter extension. That in Android Studio at right bottom you will see a tab named Configure. Click it and you will see again Plugins. Click it and search for Flutter in the marketplace and again search for Draught and install them both. Again, go to the command prompt and type Flutter Doctor space slash slash android slash license. And you need to type lots of yes after that. After that, you need to type Flutter channel dev in command prompt. It will connect all the files we installed. Further, let's go and create a new project in Android Studio. Here, in a tab called Flutter SDK Path, you need to change the location where we extracted a file from an official website of Flutter. Now you will be in a Flutter project that you created. For further videos about Flutter, click a subscribe button down below. So anyways guys, thank you. Peace.